Hey everyone, and welcome back to episode 519 of Fallout 4. Last episode, we're coming up out of the basement of Fort Strong. We kill all the super mutants. There's a buttload of mini nukes down there. Sadly, I can't take any of them. But we're doing some quests for the Brotherhood of Steel. Dance is a ghost, and he can teleport through walls. Things are weird. But yeah, we were already here before in the past, so I kind of did like a quick little sweep. I don't know why you're moving. That's kind of freaky. I killed you forever ago. You stopped twitching. But I killed a ton of super mutants, and it was a lot of fun. And I got to come in hot on a vertibird, go pew 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 bang bang with a minigun, killed a super mutant behemoth thingamajigger, killed a super fancy legendary super mutant who had a lot of health. And it was funny because I froze him and I just had there and shot him in the head over and over and over again with my really, really, really good revolver. But yeah, it was cool. I got to use my cryo rifle for once. Oh hey, suddenly a rad storm. I got to use my cryo rifle for once, and it worked exactly the way I wanted it to, so I'm happy about that. And now they're going to make me hoof it all the way back over to the Pridbun, which, if I'm doing that, I might as well go to Nordhagen Beach with Dance. Do your neck, I don't think it's supposed to bend that way. I could be wrong. You know, brush your goddamn teeth, boy. I don't think your neck's supposed to bend that way, but I kind of bullied the super mutant. And the behemoth dude. Sorry, buddy. It was fun. You guys enjoy the Fallout videos. I do appreciate it. If you take a moment to like the video, it does help out. It means a lot. But yeah, let's go back to Nordhagen. Clean up my inventory and we'll fly on over to the Pridbun and turn in this quest. Go talk to Maxon. I can't help but also feel like this storm is possibly scripted. I get that vibe a lot. Because like I just did that quest and I came out of there instantly storm. I don't know. Could just be convenient timing. I don't really remember this crap shack. What's going on with this crap shack? Hello, crap shack. You got anything fancy in here? I mean, I don't really remember this building too much. Anything up top? Nope. Oh well. Nordhagen, we go. Hey, Nordhagen, I got stuff to drop in here. There's something else that I was supposed. Somebody reminded me. I don't know if this is possible. Can I scrap the, hedge. Yeah! And scrap the hedges that were in this building that I could never get rid of. It does suck, of course, that there's a few things that you just can't get rid of. Like, that's straight up grass. But it's gonna come through the floor. I wish you could get rid of that. Like, I wish when you built on top of things, it wouldn't... It wouldn't stay there. It would, like, overlap. It wouldn't allow textures to pop through. Dance, trade me, please.
Look alive.
Switching out your gear?
You have a lot of stuff on you. Shut up and trade.
Look alive.
You can have your Buzz Lightyear hat and your uniform, because I realize you're naked underneath that suit of power armor. Poor Dance. Dance is naked, guys. He's naked. Okay, so I should just trade that dude over there. You know what? I'm a little bit overweight, but I'm going to go do that. This guy right here. Oh god, I'm crippled. I can't run. Hurry up, AP. Hopefully you have some fusion cores, because that's where all the money lies. You got some fusion cores, bro?
Lost track of how many blisters.
Shut up.
I got.
I just need to trade gear with you.
Sure thing.
You son of a bitch. That means it's nighttime. And I came over here for nothing. It means it's nighttime and there's no point in trading with him, because he's not a vendor at this point. Even though he's standing right there acting like he's a vendor, he's screwing with me. Hey, dude. Okay, well, either way, then I have to clean up my inventory and we'll maybe trade with him in the morning. But yeah, let's clear this stuff out. Battered fedora, poor fedora. It got picked on, got beat up. Some combat armor. I don't want to get rid of my wedding ring. So I got tons of extra fusion cores. Out of that. That's cool. Actually, yeah, I think I brought those. Yeah, I brought those. Shoddy shells, that to camera rounds. Yeah, I'll leave the fusion cores here. That's a lot of my weight, too. Fusion cells. Cannonball. You're a little bit less heavy than I thought you would've been. Tons of 5.56. Hot damn. 10 mil. I keep getting... I mean, 50 is so common. Like, very, very common. It's crazy to see how common that ammo type is. So, my weight's good. I could get it a little bit lower. But what I want to do right now is I want to sleep. Sleep until it's day. Get rid of the storm. Make the vendor do his thing. Make him actually work. Yeah, it's late at night. That's why he's not doing what he's supposed to do. So, I think I should have slept a little bit longer. I think I should have slept an hour longer, but we'll see. It'll be nice and bright out, but it needs to be 8. Yeah, it'll be 7:30. And do I have any diseases or any settlements under attack? We good? No, well rested. Dance is inside of me. It's a normal day.
Hope you ain't.
See what I did there? Hope I ain't one of them synths. Is that what you're gonna say? So let's. What was that one heavy super sledge? Huh? Yeah. I don't really know how many of those I have, to be honest with you. But yeah, let's sell this stuff. Oh, this is that stupid shotgun. 25% damage and limb damage, but it has more recoil. Maybe it's not that stupid. I don't know. I didn't really bother with that thing. Either way, oh, there's Pikmin's blade. Forgot about that. Either way, let's pull out a whole bunch of crappy weapons in here. Go make some money. Sure, that should be more than enough.
One of them synths.
That should be more than this guy can trade. Please have fusion core so we can get rid of some more of these weapons. They're starting to build up.
I'm sure I've got something you need.
I hope so.
Let's see what you got.
Great.
What you got? You got a fair amount of caps, so that's a good start. Ammo. Hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo! You have way more fusion cores than I expected. I might need to go get more weapons. I didn't really anticipate you having that many. Let's see. How much can I even out this trade? Aw, it's looking pretty decent. I'll still need to go get some more weapons. Maybe? I mean, barely. I just pulled 6 fusion cores off of that dude. Hell yeah. I was expecting him to have like 1 at best or none. I just turned a pretty penny. Nah, I'm not going to bring anything back to him. I don't really need to worry about that. He's fine. I mean, it's like 200 something caps or something like that. Maybe a little bit more. I wasn't really paying attention. But I think we're good. I just want to go back to the Pridwin. So let's clean up my inventory. Gumdrops, Deathclaw meat, dirty stuff, Dandy Boy apples. Lots of stuff I need to cook up. That is for sure. Nuka-Cola. Hey, look, there's more of that potted meat. Don't you just love that pot of meat that gives you the poots? Yongguai meat. So what's weighing me down besides fusion cores? Yeah. It's probably 6 of those, because that's 5 of my person. So I'm over 200 pounds. Usually I'm like 190 something with this recent inventory change. So I'm not really sure what's weighing me down. Purified water. Oh, I have rats whipping meat on me. Ammo? I mean, I have a fair amount of 45. I'd really like to get rid of that, and 44. Let's just split those stacks. I'll get plenty of that as we explore. So, that's good enough for me. I slept. I'm ready to go. I could go drink out of the fountain thingy. I could drink out of the pump real quuck before I leave, too. Why not? I got stingwing fillets. I think we're ready to go. Dance like that. Of course, dance like that. Dance like everything I do. Water pump. Come on. Yeah, probably hydrated. That's what I'd like to see. Can I get rid of this brush right here? Yes! Stupid grass. Seaweed, no, I want you to be highlighted when I hit you. To make sure it gets rid of you. That is so look at this, like so strange, look at- I'm not even moving my mouse after it selects it. It does say scrap seaweed, so I just don't want to accidentally scrap the whole building, that'd be bad. Cause then I'm kinda screwed. So, back to the Pridwin. Yep, brambles, sorry. I'm cleaning up my beach. Oh, that's so clean. Stupid dead fish, you get out of here. You're just messy. You just messy. Get off my base, my island. Marsh scum, yeah, get out of your scum. It's so clean. It's like the perfect beach. I've given them such a nice little home. Well, now we need to do our best to fly over here. We're gonna do a bit of walking, though. Not much I can do about that. Time to walk. Then Bioshock vibes, guys. Every time I say it, I feel like a big daddy. Feels big daddy, man. Look at Dan's just walking with me. We big daddies together. Oh, nope, Dan's can run. Dan's movement doesn't really seem to be penalized that much when he was running. I don't know, he seemed to be moving a bit quick here. I can't run when I'm underwater, but he can. Dan's, you lucky bastard. Teach me your ways. When did your power armor, which is inferior to mine, become better than mine? Makes no sense. I'm rocking X01 here. I'm rocking like the fanciest of the fancy. You have that NPC advantage. That's what this is. Weren't there a bunch of Mylark hunters over here before? Let's have some fun. Mylark hunters, weren't you dudes here before? I feel like I've killed you in the past, but I don't remember coming over here and looting you dudes. Because I remember shooting you from over there. No? I mean, You gonna jump up and try and scare me? I could have swore you dudes were here. I thought you were over there, actually, but... whatevs. Alright, they're messing with me. I'm not gonna worry about it. Beep, 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 beep. That fusion core warning. Okay, so Pridwin, we go. I'm definitely in the right way, so I think we just need to talk to Max then. And I'm not gonna go around this building up those stairs. I'm just gonna fly straight up to where I need to go, because it's faster. Thank you, base power armor. I love you so damn much. You were the best thing ever. That's it. Power armor. Bee's knees. Jetpacks, man. There's no other way to live. Once you get a jetpack, you can't play the same ever again. At least that's kind of how I feel. And then they let you down like this. I've noticed, I don't know why, but lately... fuck you, jetpack. I take it back, everything I just said. But lately, like, my first jump, I don't seem to be going as far as I used to be. I don't know why that is. I haven't changed anything. See how much I just fell right there? I don't know, I feel like I fell a little bit more than I normally did in the past. Oh, well. Oh, well. Maybe it's just timing. We'll see. Max, are you out here? Are you gonna make me go inside the Pridwin? You prick! He's gonna make me go inside the Pridwin. I thought that was a... for some reason, I walked by this, and because it was, like, by the barrel, that light, I thought it was a bottle of purified water. I'm like, ooh. It wasn't. It wasn't.
There's no time to waste when there's work to be done.
Aren't you supposed to be scraping Mylark poopy off your boots? I think that's what you told me last time I was here. Oh, well. Let's go talk to Maxim. You in here, Maxim? You in here? Are you up here? Yeah, you're up here. Hey, bro. What's up?
Outstanding work at Fort Strong, soldier.
What happens at Fort Strong now?
Paladin Dance is supervising the transfer of the Fat Man warheads to the Pridwin. They'll provide quite an edge to our arsenal. I've also ordered a detachment to occupy the location, and use it as a staging area to protect the eastern side of the airport. All in all, you handed us quite a valuable location.
It was an honor fighting for the Brotherhood.
I'm glad you feel that way. Because our mission here has only just begun. In order to bring the Institute to its knees, we need to use every weapon at our disposal. I try to supply my soldiers with the best. That's why I'm giving you these. Signal grenades can call a vertibird to your location when you need aerial transport. Simply throw one to the ground, and the vertibird will hone in on the unique electromagnetic smoke it emits. Once you're aboard, use the map on your pitboy to interface with the pilot's navigation system, so he'll be able to take you wherever you need.
Ooh.
Where can I get more signal grenades?
I'd use the supply I gave you sparingly. These devices are far more complex than a standard smoke grenade. Should you need more, you should acquire them from Proctor Teagan.
Will the vertebrae stay and help me fight?
I'm afraid I can't spare a fully armed gunship for this task. A standard transport will have to suffice. Of course, nothing's stopping you from using the door gun while in flight.
Yay!
Thank you, Elder. I'll make good use of them.
I expect that you will. Now, I'm sure you're aware that Fort Strong was simply the first step towards the liberation of the Commonwealth. An even greater task lies ahead. By now, I'm sure you've deduced that our arrival in the Commonwealth wasn't coincidental. We're here because of a unique energy reading recorded by Paladin Dance's recon team. According to our scribes, the reading indicated a level of technology that only the Institute could achieve. The moment this information came to light, our mission became clear. The Institute, and everyone responsible for the creation of the Synths, must be eliminated, at all costs. To accomplish this goal, we need to locate the Institute's headquarters. I've had our scribes meticulously searching the Commonwealth, but they've come up empty-handed.
Where do I start?
I want you to get out there, and become our eyes and ears on the ground. You seem to have a vested interest in locating the Institute before we met, so I'm confident you'll travel in the right circles. If you discover a way in, I need you to report it to me immediately. Any questions, Knight?
Any suggestions where I should look next?
Your meeting with Dr. Amari seemed fairly telling. If the Institute has the capability to teleport its synths, then we're in for quite a fight. There must be a way to tap into the teleport signal, and your mysterious lead in the glowing sea could provide us with the answer. If you need any assistance mitigating the radiation in that godforsaken location, speak to Proctor Teagan. I'm certain he'd be willing to help.
Could those mysterious energy readings Paladin Dance's recon team detected be related to teleportation?
The level of technology that the Institute possesses is far beyond our own, so we're not certain. However, that would explain why the readings are so random and short-lived. I'll have our scribes focus on improving our scanning techniques to learn more. Anything else you wanted to ask, Knight?
Aren't there any pre-war records about the Institute that might help us?
Our records indicate that the Institute was born from the remnants of a pre-war educational facility, the Commonwealth Institute of Technology. The ruins of the facility are at the center of the city, but we've already searched them thoroughly. The location appears to have been abandoned long ago, so it appears that the trail ends there. Anything else, Knight?
Not right now, Elder.
Very well, then. Dismissed.
Time to go buy some vertebrate grenades. I don't know if that's the quest that makes Dance love me or not. I don't think so. But, vertebrate grenades! Vertebrate travel hype. I look forward to seeing this in action. Because this could be pretty cool. This could make going up to, like, Sanctuary, something like that. So much faster, less tedious, more enjoyable, but just, it'll make going from settlement to settlement that much better.
Commonwealth looks bad?
Yeah, normally you just teleport, but where's the fun in that? And granted, this is survival, we can't teleport, and I can't fast travel.
Have you ever fired a minigun?
No, I've never fired a minigun, never.
Those farmers give you any trouble? I trust you know what to do.
Shut up and give me vertebrate grenades.
I'll take a look.
Be my guest.
How many do you have? Bayoneted quad barrel missile launcher, because you need a bayonet on your fucking missile launcher. It's like putting a bayonet on your handgun in real life and then putting like a milkshake or like a blender, a blender on it too. I mean, what else do I need? God damn it, so many jokes to be had right there. Power armor frame, ballistic fiber, laser boosted capacitor. Is that an ammunition? Where are these things? Do I not trade to get these from you? Like, what are they categorized as? It's not flare. Hopefully I'm not missing it. I'm definitely not seeing it. No, I'm not seeing it. So let's see. They are considered a weapon. So under weapons, vertibird signal grenade. Do I have to do a different dialogue option, or do I have to run out of these to be able to buy more?
Proctor.
It's about time we resupplied the Pridwin, too. I'll be damned if they have to start rationing out food.
Have anything unusual?
I have some special mods I've been working on. Sort of a hobby I have to pass the time. Real high-powered stuff. Slap a few of them onto your weapons.
I probably have to run out of those, or maybe his inventory hasn't updated yet.
I need details on the mission.
Getting the farms in.
Alright, so I guess not.
Maybe later?
Next time, then.
I at least didn't see them in his inventory. I could just be straight up missing it, but he did say talk to Proctor Teagan. I thought I just saw something. Ray Bird. So I thought I saw a signal grenade. Where was it? Wait, what? I could have swore I saw one. It's like highlighting multiple things, whatever. But apparently he doesn't sell them. Unless I just need to wait and or maybe run out of them? Or
welcome aboard, brother.
I don't know how this works.
I'm proud to be served.
We'll see. We'll see. But let's do something out of here. Actually, before I do that, let me check my quests. Quarter mastery. Cleansing the Commonwealth. College Square. Now, did they give me a new quest? Let me go talk to Maxton again real fast. I don't think he gave me another quest.
Hesitating to pull the trigger.
Shut up, scribe. You're a fucking scribe. What are you talking about pulling the trigger for? Go read a book. He wants me to go find this. So I just have to find this by myself.
Now, I'm sure you've deduced that our arrival in the Commonwealth wasn't coincidental. We're here because of a unique
told
energy
me this already.
Meeting recorded by Paladin. According to our
uh-huh.
The moment that's in the Institute
uh-huh.
to accomplish. I've had our scribe.
Okay. You told me this already.
Anything you need, Elder.
I want you to get out there.
Uh-huh.
You seem to have a... If you discover a... Any questions?
So...
Not right now, Elder.
This is basically...
Well. Dismissed.
I need to figure it out kind of thing. Now, I don't know if there's any other quest that I need to do. Like, here? Speak to the Brotherhood Scribe. I don't know if I have to go do this. I don't even know what that one is. Did it not select it, or did I double click on accident? I don't even know what that dude is. Huh. I'm pretty sure there's like one or two more quests I have to do to get Dance. Like his full loyalty, but either way, I have vertebrae grenades and I'm really curious to mess around with some of these, but I'll see. I might look it up. Salisbury steak is honestly really shitty. I'm not that big of a fan of Salisbury steak. I'll be real with you. I can eat it. I'm not gonna bitch about it, but it's not my favorite thing. Whee! Butterflies in my tummy. Okay, so wants me to talk to a scribe over here? Where's he at? Where you at, boy? Where you at, bro? I guess he's down below. Over here? That's so fun jumping off the Bridwin. I don't know why. Hey, you. Who are you?
Ready, sir?
I forget what this one was. Isn't that like Quinlan wanted me to go out? Yeah, I think Quinlan wanted me to go out with some scribes to go do something. I think that's what that is. Well, I guess I have no idea what I need to do then for that quest. I kind of want to, you know what, let's test something. Let me come over here and save.
If it looks dead, put one more in its head for good measure.
Shut up, Paladin. I'm going to save, throw a vertebra grenade, and just see how fast this traveling is, for like science sake. I need to equip this because it's an entire weapon. Oh, I'll have to use it like an actual grenade, not like just. Okay. Right? Yep. Ka-pa-choo! Vertebrate has been sent to my location. Well, the only place the vertebrate should come from is over there. Where's my vertebrate at? And before, like, I broke the game, I'm too close to the brick one. I think I hear it. Yeah, I don't know why it came from over there, but okay. Alright, I want to see this traveling in action. Where are you going to land, boy? Everything reloaded? Yeah. So where are you going to land, dude? Right here? Alright. Board the vertibird, okay.
Let's get airborne.
Okay. Now, open the map tab and select the destination for the vertibird with mouse 1. Now, can I straight up select just like a marker, or do I have to like fast travel to a location? So let's test this and say right here. Move your current marker. That just wants me to move my marker. So let's.
All systems go.
You have to select a.
It
looks like I actually have to select an objective or like a mark.
Bang, sir.
I can't just tell them to go to a spot. That's cool. That's fine. E to land, so I can cause a early landing. Oh god, please don't travel so low to the ground. Do you want to get lit up? It's not like anybody's rocking a Stinger or a Javelin or something fancy and gonna pop us out of the sky. I mean, post-apocalyptic world here, dude. Get us high up so we don't get shot from below. This is why vertibirds always die, because the pilots are dumb. Whee! Can't move the gun. Aww. I can't move the gun in third person. You just see me in debt. Just bros. Daw. We so kawaii. Alright, is anybody I can shoot? Any bandits? That's not a bandit. Just start lighting up Brahmin. No, not the Brahmin! So mean! Come on, something spawn that I can shoot, please. Oh, I hear gunfire. And bullet whiz. Ah, you fuckers. The bandits. Killed one. That's that spot where that death claw used to spawn. And then we had those people die with the messages on the Pikmin's calling cards. Remember that area? Taking pot shots from all the way down there. Hot damn, dude. They're mad. Is that Corvega? Are we already this far up here? Oh, no. Wait, that can't be Corvega. Is it? Oh, dude, it is. Damn. It is totally Corvega. That was pretty fast. I mean, I'm not going to say it was the fastest thing ever, but it was definitely faster than running. And, of course, we're flying, so I mean, no obstacles. Like, yeah. Vertibird fast travel for big distances is definitely going to be something that I'd like to take advantage of more. But now I worry, where do I buy more of these grenades? Tegan wasn't selling me any. Do I have to wait until I'm out of them? That's Super Duper Mart right there, I think. And that means we're right next to Starlight. But yeah, do I have to use my grenades? Do I have to, like, just wait for his inventory to update? I haven't quite figured that one out. My truck. Yeah. Death from above. There's Corvega. Or Corvega, might be. There's Starlight. It's super defensible. I mean, you do not want to fuck with that tower. We saw what happens once enemies fuck with that tower. I'm sure that truck explodes from over here. This was Concord, right? Yeah, there's the church. Old Preston shitty quest at the beginning. Oh, I remember that. Oh, do I remember that? Any bandits that want to spawn back in here? Oh. I don't know if you're bandits. I'm not going to take shots at you. Like, I really can't see people from up here too well. That must be a bandit. They're shooting at me. Above the car. I might have already died. Here's good old Red Rocket. I'm curious where this thing's going to, like, drop me down. And I wish I could just hop out of this thing with my power armor. I hope it lets me do that. That would be so cool. Hey, look, the dog and the person aren't hugging anymore. I always make them hug. I'll have to go fix that. But, this was just a test. I'm gonna load my save. I don't need to come up here right now. I think it'd be a waste of time to come up here. Did I seriously lose a fusion core because of the traveling? Was that reducing my I wasn't paying attention. Was that reducing my fusion core durability the whole time? Yeah, didn't even give me the option. Like, it ejected me and it didn't let me go back in. Dude, that was cool. Alright, yeah. I can say with 100% certainty that's pretty cool, and that is absolutely faster. I mean, look at the distance that I traveled. I'm at Sanctuary, all the way from the Pridwin here. That fast? Like 2-3 minutes. That was great. That was cool. That's gonna make it like, oh hey, I need to go down here for a quest, but I'm up here. Nice and simple. I like it. I'm glad I did that. But now I need to figure out what I'm doing with Dance. So we'll be doing that here next episode. So I'm gonna load my save. I don't want to waste any of these grenades until I know, you know, how to get more. I'll use them very sparingly, if at all. But that was really freaking cool. But it is totally time to wrap the episode up here, you guys. Episode 519. Thank you guys all for watching. And as soon as I can load my Commonwealth, I get to say, I'll see you next time.